I keep my sketches super loose, pretty rugged, kind of a rough idea. I usually just to kind of have a direction to go on, but it's already pretty much drawn up in my head, man, you know? I'm really feeling these tones that I've been working with, like earth tones and stuff. I'll be putting different streets and maybe like historical places that bring me back to LA the way I remember it when I was growing up. The sole purpose of me even learning these letters as a kid was like just to mark my neighborhood or mark gang territory and let people know that they were entering or our zone, you know? Just always had this passion for lettering. You know where Prime got it? For the barbecue ribs. Go to somebody's pad for a barbecue and be like, let me get that brush, homie. That's some real artist shit though. Be like, hey, fool. Be like, let me get that brush, homie. Lately, I've just been kind of trying to fuse art and some of the history behind where I come from into one piece, man, you know? People might say like, oh, that's just letters, but there's a lot that comes with it. It's not just like, oh, I learned these new letters today on the internet. It took me a whole lifetime. I risked my life and homies have been shot and killed right in other people's neighborhoods, and mastering these letters comes with a lot of years of fucking hard work, dedication. I don't really know what street art falls under right now. I don't know if it's a spin-off of graffiti art or whatever. Ours was more like considered gang writing at one. People only looked at it as that, and then other labels came up like, oh, look at the Chicano calligraphy and this and that. But I mean, by all means, it was always gang writing. You couldn't paint in my neighborhood. You couldn't go wheat pasting in Pico Union or certain parts of LA. And when I was growing up, you'll get shot, bro. Somebody will probably drive by and think you were fucking crossing them out. They'll put a bullet in your head, man, you know? We were able to bring something that was once looked as negative or, you know, not considered art and turn it into something that's very well accepted in the fine art world, man. And this is only the beginning, you know? K2S, we're bringing it 2016, man.